The cooperative lease purchase strategy is a great strategy when you get an owner of a property that you're trying to control under a contract, and that owner says, I want to know who's in my property. I want to have the last word on it. So you do a contract. It's a special contract I've designed. It's called cooperative. And basically, there's no payments or anything necessary under the contract until the owner of the property approves your new tenant buyer. So you find the tenant buyer. It's subject to the review by the tenant, by the landlord, the owner of the property. And then you can sandwich lease it. You can assign the contract. You can do everything. So basically, you have to do your credit check on the people. You have to confirm their employment. You have to check them for money. This is a really nice, safe way to do a lease purchase. When you have that objection, and we do get objections in the process, and the owner of the property says, who are you going to put in my property? Say, hey, Mr. Owner, we can solve that problem very easily. Something